Hey, this is Grumface52 here. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to defeat the House of Grief and Viconia de Verre. First off, my game is vanilla PC Steam copy. There are no mods. I'm playing on the balanced difficulty setting and I'm using a Bluetooth KO360 controller. Let's do this.
Still alive. So that's progress. Don't want to draw any attention.
It seems you aren't allowed to be here. It might be wise to walk away. This area appears to be off limits. Perhaps you should
good to be alive.
This area appears to be off limits. Perhaps you should wander elsewhere.
Suit me. What's cooking?
Does this count as adventuring?
You and I need to speak.
I am Lady Shah's instrument. You cannot win. Fighting is futile. The darkness awaits you.
Thank you.
Don't be shy.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I will ascend.
Thank you.
made me your enemy.
Ignis!
Ah!
fight again!
Fuck yes. Concentrate. Can't give up. On I go. All right, Karlak. It's go time. In position. Victory awaits. Stay focused.
So right here is where I made the biggest mistake. See, Faconia can reflect and double any radiant effect that you cast on her, casting it on you and twice the potency. this is the only battle so far I've had to resort to resurrections.
I recommend keeping my distance for a moment.
Find my parents. They must be close.
At this point, the battle is over, and everything from here on out is the aftermath, plot spoilers.
Finish it. Send me to Lady Shah's embrace.
She still has answers I need. My parents. Where are they?
So blunt? Have you forgotten all the interrogation techniques I taught you? Where is the finesse?
Answer me!
They are right through that door in the Chamber of Loss, where they have been all along. You saw them many times, only we made you forget. But they didn't forget. They watched as we molded you. They watched. They wept. They bled, often at your hand. It may not be a happy reunion, but it will be a memorable one.
Why? Why me? Why all this effort?
Lady Shah commanded me, and I obeyed. I do not question. I merely act as she wills me to. I had an enclave in Waterdeep, you know. Much grander than this. Shah ordered me to raise it. Kill all who followed me. Claim they betrayed me. When in fact, I slew those who showed nothing but loyalty. Shah had me do that. And I did. To cover my tracks. To usher in you.
What are you talking about?
You became my mission. To take a child of Salunas and turn her over to Lady Shah. To show that all light fades, and darkness will prevail in the end. All this was to make you into what the Dark Lady needed you to be. The planning, the training, those deaths in Waterdeep. It was all to groom you to replace me at her right-hand side. And still you threw it away.
I want to see my parents. And I don't care what happens to this one. She's been in my head long enough already. Do what you like. I know you'll choose well.
What are you doing? Come back and finish this yourself. You owe me that.
Let go, mother. Embrace loss.
I draw near, my lady.
Chrome Face out.